Welcome back to this series on cloud workflows. Yesterday we had a look at a simple workflow definition, and we also learned about the workflows console, the workflows UI. So in our definition yesterday, we had just the say hello step, and we were returning a greeting message. But actually, a workflow can be made of several steps. So we could have step one, which would, you know, do something. Step two, which would do something else, and so on. So each step is executed from top to bottom. But you can be explicit about how you're moving from one step to another. So for example, here we could say with the next instruction that we want to go to step two explicitly. But we could have a step three in the middle, which would return to say hello at the end. And step two here would go to step three. So we see here that we are going from step one to step two, then to step three, then say hello, which will be the final step, and we will return the value. So let's deploy this. Let's execute and execute. And let's see, yeah, we went through all the steps and we returned, like yesterday, the hello from Cloud Workflows message. But of course, instead of a linear series of steps, you can have some more complex logics, and we'll need things like conditional jumps or switches. And also we'll learn in the next episodes how to pass some data, some values, some expressions between the various steps. Thanks for your attention and stay tuned.